Curtis, and I'm Hickory Ridge's student body treasurer.
Hi, my name is Hannah Braswell, and I serve as the student body secretary.
Hi, my name is Persa Shabu, and I'm currently serving as your second vice president.
Hi, my name is Kayla Vaught, and I'm the student body vice president.
Hey, future Bulls! My name is Julia Taylor, and I'm the current student body president of Hickory Ridge High School. Hickory Ridge has a lot of amazing opportunities and ways to get involved. With that being said, make sure you take advantage of every moment and opportunity here at Hickory Ridge. We look forward to having you here. Go Bulls!
Hey, Rising Bulls, my name's Casey, and you're about to watch a few of our seniors here at Hickory Ridge High School give you some tips on things like time management, getting involved, relationships with teachers, and so much more. These tips will help you be successful throughout high school, and I really hope you enjoy your 4 years here at Hickory Ridge High. And as always, go Bulls!
Hey, future Bulls, my name is Allison, and I'm a senior. One tip I have is to make relationships with your teachers. Applying to colleges will come sooner than you think, and if you have good relationships with some of your teachers, it'll make the process super easy and quick when the time comes to get letter of recommendations.
Hey Bulls, my name is Lauren Dubon, and I'm here to give you some tips on time management. It's important to keep your time managed wisely when going into high school. You need to create a balanced course load and a balanced schedule along with good study habits to be able to be successful in your classes and also your extracurricular activities. It is important to keep a balance in all of these to be able to be successful in high school as well as your future. Good luck. Go Bulls.
Hey, future Bulls. My name is Brenna Wingler, and I'm a senior, and I'm here to talk to you guys about challenging yourselves. Now, I know it can be a little intimidating when you're trying to pick out your classes for next year and you're picking between honors and regular classes. I strongly encourage you guys to pick honors classes if you feel like you are ready to take that next step and be on that higher caliber. Some benefits of honors classes are that they can boost your GPA early in your high school life, and they can prepare you for classes such as AP and dual enrollment you might take later in your high school life. It's perfectly okay if you don't feel like you're able to be on that higher caliber. You can always reach out to your guidance counselors and they will give you guidance on what classes they feel like you should take. I'm super excited for you guys to be part of the Bulls, and as always, go Bulls!
Hey, my name's Emily and I'm a senior, and I'm gonna tell you one way to be successful here at Hickory Ridge, and that is to always ask for help. Whether it be asking for help in class, from a teacher, or after school, or talking to your guidance counselor about an issue or concern that you have. Never feel afraid to ask for help, because that's what the teachers and guidance counselors are here for.
This is Gianna Della Rosa, and I'm here to give you guys a few tips on how to get involved at Hickory Ridge. So there are many opportunities to get involved, like joining clubs, going to a sporting event, joining a sports team, or joining theater, band, or chorus. This just makes high school all the much better and enjoyable throughout the 4 years you are in school. So definitely get out of your comfort zone and go to a sporting event or join a club and make some new friends. Go Bulls.
This is your 700 hallway. This is where all your elective classes will be. Anywhere from the Academy to Health Science classes will be down this way. math will be in the back, and then social studies in the front. These are the computer labs. There's two of them, this one, and then there's one down this hallway. If you end up having an online class or you have a free period and you stay on campus, this is where you'd end up. And there are also computers in the library for your use. The auditorium is where any shows in the school will take place. There might be plays for theater or concerts for band and chorus, or even shows for productions that HRHS students are in charge of producing, like a talent show or the Black History Month show. The Commons is where most traffic passes through the school. Students will use the Commons to talk to their friends, get snacks from the vending machine, use the bathroom, and to even get across the building in time for class. This is your attendance office slash control room. So if you're late, you will come here to get a pass, or if you're checking out, you will also come here to get a pass. The control room is also down this hallway and is where you go if you get dress coded or sent out by a teacher. This is where we leave you guys. Thank you so much for joining our tour, and we can't wait to see you next year.
So as you come from the library, now we have some of our senior banners. This is the volleyball team, cross country over here, more cross country, and then the swim team over here. As we enter the main gym, this is where the basketball and volleyball games are played, and later on, outside the gym, we'll show you later. So, coming from the gym, as our way passes to the science hallway, this is the weight room where modern fitness and weightlifting occurs, and this is where our sports teams get big. So here's the gym for little pep rallies, assemblies, and just really getting active. Here you go, baller. Thank you. Going down to the science hallway. So this is the 400 hallway, also known as the science hallway. You got biology, chemistry, orthomental, anything you want is down on this hallway. Coming from the 400 hallway, we're passing in the R hallway, where creativity takes courage. As we're moving on from this, we're gonna go into the 500 hallway next. Coming from the R hallway, now we're moving on to the English hallway, and then later on we'll get to the foreign languages. Here are a couple of the English classes as we're working our way down to the foreign classes next. So now we made it down to the foreign language classes, and here's one of the teachers.
Hola, bienvenidos a la clase de español.
Coming from the 500 hallway, we made it down to the broadcasting and yearbook classroom. This is where announcements take place and the yearbook club meets. Making our way from the 500 hallway, now we come across the guidance room. And in here, college preparation occurs, driver's ed registration, and even counseling. All in the room. So this is the guidance hallway where we have our four counselors that split up by alphabetically your last name, and each one stood for you.
Hi, I'm Ms. Abdanik. I'm one of the school counselors here.
Making our way from the guidance room, now we're entering the media center. Into the media center now. This is one of our media teachers, Ms. Mallon.
Are you here to check out a book?
Yes, ma'am.
Here, take all these. Oh,
thank you.
Hey guys, so I know from experience that getting around on the first day can be pretty stressful, so I'm just here to give you some tips on how best to navigate the school. So my first piece of advice would be to print out a map of the school and just mark where your classes are and how you plan on getting from each one. This is super helpful. If you forget where your next period is, you can just check your phone in the hallway between classes to remind yourself. So my second tip is just to use the breezeways to your advantage. These are located about halfway down each hallway and they connect all the hallways to each other. This is super helpful if you have back-to-back classes that are on opposite sides of the school. It just saves a lot of time between classes. So my third and final piece of advice is just to ask for help if you need it. Usually between classes, teachers are stationed outside of their classrooms in the hallway and they're always willing to help. And you can also always ask another student.
Oh! got an entry player, entrance corner.